So hey everybody, guess what? On Monday, April the 8th at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time, I'm going to be live on YouTube. Why? Because where I live in Western Kentucky, a little town called Paducah, we are in the path of totality for the solar eclipse. And I am going to show you exactly what happens when the moon covers the sun. It is a crazy event. And believe it or not, in 2017, when we had the last solar eclipse, Paducah was also in the path of totality. And I was outside myself and experienced every moment of it. And I thought you would enjoy being live in my backyard with me, and we're going to watch the solar eclipse together. I have my solar eclipse glasses ready, and I'm going to start the live stream at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time and hope that my neighbor doesn't come out and mow. But we're going to go live at 1 o'clock, so everybody has time to get on. We're going to chit-chat for a little while. Then Paducah is scheduled to go dark at 2 p.m. And we are going to be in totality for a minute and a half. So it's going to be pretty quick, but we get it for a lot longer than most other cities that are in totality. And I hope it is as wild and crazy as the last solar eclipse. So last time, the birds stopped chirping. It got dark and all of the crickets and all of the wildlife, because I'm out in the country, they started to make all their crazy sounds. It was really something to experience. So the link to my live stream is in the description box below this video. Go ahead and click on the link now and sign up for the notifications so that you get reminded and you don't miss the live stream with me so that we can see the solar eclipse. Now, my little small town of Paducah, Kentucky is throwing a party. Let me tell you, there are watch parties set up all over Paducah. There's all kinds of events going on. Lots of places have live music and food and bands and all these things, but I'm going to be right here in my backyard. My view is not going to be obstructed by any trees or bushes. I have my solar eclipse glasses ready, and just know though, I'm not going to be able to point my phone or my camera at the sun. I'm so sorry about that. But you're going to be able to see what is happening around me. You'll be able to see it get dark and see all the wildlife. And I'm going to have my dogs, Maxie and Pollux, outside so you can see, and I can see too, what they're going to do. So I cannot wait to experience the solar eclipse with you on Monday, April the 8th. So join me at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time. Go on and click the link, set up a notification so that you're reminded and you don't forget to experience the eclipse with me. See you later.